Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kurt. Welcome back to NASCAR The Game 2013. So buggy, I can barely record an entire episode without the thing crashing. But we're going to try again. This is Bristol. We just barely somehow finished the Las Vegas one, which was just a disaster and a horrible thing to happen. And I apologize for allowing you to even watch that. But we're going to try Bristol. It's pretty much going to be a demolition derby, is what it comes down to. So let's get on to it. Like, Las Vegas is like, what is it, a mile and a half? Bristol is a half a mile. It's like I said, it's going to be a demolition derby. I did a video in Papyrus Racing 2003 season at Bristol, and it was a delightful thing to be had. But what I'm going to do is actually, I'm going to reduce the difficulty to medium, because what the heck, I don't know what's going on there. Turn off the tire wear, and turn off the damage to visual only. Because it's real, I didn't see any difference between full damage and this next set over, visual tires, brakes, and engine. I don't know what the difference was there, because I still had the same, I had a tire pop in the last episode. So visual only, still 10%, which in a half mile track is 50 laps. This one requires a lot of braking and downforce. Okay, I will accept that. I'm assuming that they're changing the setup for every racetrack and I'm not just an idiot. but let's try the practice. Oh, whoops, I'm still in this view. I do not want that. Whoop, no, come back. Oh, I see. This is like the... Well, that's interesting. Maybe I should try this view. Instead of the hood view. Whoa! These guys are knocking over cones! Yeah, this is kind of a strange perspective. I accidentally went back into the pits. There's two pit lanes, and they're right next to each other. So, okay. Let's try that again, folks. I have to make sure to make sure I get completely out. Not on the track, though. Good God.
Check your inside.
My inside? Your left
side. One outside. Car approaching high. Car outside.
Yeah. All right. This should be interesting. I don't know if I like this view.
Three back.
Yeah, no, this view is kind of off center. Is it not?
Watch your mirror. He's coming up fast.
Like, it's not. I'm not watching directly over the center of the hood.
Car on the bottom, one back. Go up top.
Whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change the view here. This is bad. This is bad news. There we go. All right, yeah, this is better.
Keep rolling.
Whoa. This is a tough track. It's actually one of the more, from what I remember anyway, at least my own personal taste, one of the... These short tracks end up being kind of the favorite tracks of the fans, and I don't understand why all the new tracks that they're building, like Chicagoland and places like that, are all the cookie cutter, just like Las Vegas, the mile and a half super speedways, which lead to some pretty, well, high speed racing, some pretty boring racing overall. Yeah, tracks like this, Bristol, Darlington, and other short tracks are just kind of left on the wayside. I'm assuming it's because they can't fit as many people into the audience, I guess? They always sell out, but... Yeah, I don't know. I do not know.
Time's almost up, pal. Better make sure you're happy with that setup.
I'm trying to be. Now it's telling me I'm in 8th as far as my, or 12th. Or is that the laps? Okay, that's the lap. Okay, it's telling me I'm in 12th. I think I was looking at the wrong thing on the last race. It's telling me I have the, okay, now the 14th fastest lap. That's the wall. Don't worry, just testing out the fact that I don't have damage on. Don't worry about me. Whoa. Okay, is that going to happen during the race? Are there just going to be guys stopped on the road? That's going to be kind of, ow. Ow, that would have killed somebody. Yeah, I was on the throttle too soon. Sorry. All right. Let's try to see what happens when there's other cars around me. They drive right by me is what happens, apparently. I reduced the difficulty to medium, right? Jeez. Alright, pretty much gotta slow down to about 100 miles an hour on the turns, is what I'm seeing. Ooh, that was a good exit.
Nice and easy, just keep doing what you've been doing.
God, this is gonna be a disaster. I'm very, very glad I've decided to disable. Damage. Hi. Just to let you know I'm here. Up. All right.
There's
this is gonna be tough. Being
set today, buddy. Make sure yours is one of them.
All right. Begin qualifying. Should I even bother switching to the qualifying setup? I don't know what the difference would be. Sure, let's go with that. And begin qualifying. Whew. Make sure I actually get on the track. Because otherwise I just automatically fall right back into the pit stops there. Down to about 100. And throttle out. Down to about 100. That was too slow, I think. Throttle out. Down to about 100. This isn't repetitive at all. Throttle out.
Good solid lap there, buddy.
15th. Okay, I'm too high up there. This isn't going to be as good a lap. Felt that coming. Sorry. Oh, first! My first pole. Pole riders. Okay. Well, maybe there's a little bit of a difference. Maybe too much of a difference between medium and hard difficulty.
I want to make sure you're happy with the setup before the race. So go run some laps for me and see if you're happy with the car.
I'm going to go back to the race setup. Not that I don't, it really doesn't matter now that I've disabled tire wear and whatnot, but we will accept these terms and conditions, and I will skip practice 2 and skip to the race. Yes, I'm sure I would like to skip to the race.
Good luck, pal. Give us a great show.
I will try. I'm starting in first, so at least I don't have to pass everybody throughout the field here, but staying in first, I believe, is going to be another thing entirely. The Food City 500. Food City.
Have you ever gotten in?
The Food City 500. Food City? What the heck is Food City?
Here we go, buddy.
I'm not racing. See, that's really cheap. They should. They should give you the, the ability to actually spin. Okay. Hi, everybody. Hi. Hi. Excuse me. Ow. Ow. Alright. Down to 15th. I hope they get off the road. All those people who just spun out. That would be very nice.
We're on the high side. He's coming low.
They don't appear. Oh. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, there's a guy on his roof. Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
We're on the left.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, I'm in neutral. Oh, I should get in reverse. J turn. I'm going to race this race backwards. This is what's going to happen. All right. There we go. All right. Forward, I say. Oh, I'm dropping like a fly.
Really good, buddy.
Oh, guy, I wasn't even on the road yet. Give me a chance. Give me a chance, please. I think disabling damage was the good choice here. And we're back in the race.
Far on the bottom, two back. Far inside, just looking.
Oh my god.
Good
this
job.
Wreck.
Really good. Come on, man.
That wreck is just going to stay there the entire race, isn't it?
That's it. Keep working.
Oh, pretty ridiculous. But I'm in 10th. What it looked.
Gotta slow car ahead, buddy. We got some lap traffic ahead.
All right, everybody, just calm down. That was not calm, sir. Thank you. Go. No! Oh, damn it. All right, come on, Austin Powers.
Tell the crew chief we're not going to tolerate that. Get with Ray over there on the pit box.
What are you talking about?
Come on.
Go forward. Oh, this is ridiculous. This is extremely ridiculous.
Car one back.
All right, have we cleared? Watch it, guys. Watch it, guys. All right. Everybody, calm down. Just be quiet. I don't want to go in the pits, so I'm going to avoid that. Everybody spread out.
Clear high. Watch your inside.
I'm in 17th now. I have no idea who I'm racing. Oh. Yep.
Three wide, two low. You're the lucky dog. Do everything you can to hold this spot. We're on the low side.
There's barrels. There are trash cans on the track. Complete chaos here at Bristol.
Car approaching your rear.
Oh.
Car right behind you.
Not even 10 laps into the race.
He's coming on the inside.
Oh, now the crash. Oh. This is absolutely mental. Just don't back out into the track, you fool. Red flag. I don't have control of my car. Why don't I have control of my car? I don't know what gear. Okay, there we go. Good lord. Red flag. Yes. So they wait until somebody is stuck on their roof to call a red flag. That's great. That is great. Well done, game. Well done.
Clean up truck, are you clear?
Your road's now open.
Okay, I'm in ninth.
On the wall.
No, I'm not gonna pit. Why would I pit? I'm down a lap? Apparently I was lapped. I'm in ninth place and apparently I was lapped. Lucky dog. I don't know what that means.
The player is the free pass car.
Nice. We made a lap back. You're the lucky dog.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, that's like a rule change.
At your door up top.
Oops, forgot to shift.
Looking inside. The leader's a second ahead.
Oh, this is gonna happen all over again, isn't it? Yep, it is. It most certainly is.
At your door. On your rear.
Oh my god. Guys, just be careful. Be gentle.
Three wide, two out.
Did that car just jump over another car? It's suddenly next car game. I believe that car actually ramped over the back of another vehicle. Oh my god, this race. No, I don't want to go in the pits. I'm just going to avoid those, okay? This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Perhaps in the history of gaming. Oh, crass. So about crass? Cripes. No! Guys, you gotta, like, be nice and generous with the space you give. I think this was, I do remember a comment in the Steam threads about, because the AI is so terrible, not even able to complete a race at Bristol. I would have to second that. And yes, I got spun, and now the crash is going to happen around here. Alright, don't hit me! Thank you! Yet I'm still in sixth. Oh my god. Is this all this race has become? Alright, just weave your way through. Very nice. Up! I did not see that coming. I feel like M&M's all of a sudden for some reason. Alright, where's the crash? I know it's coming up! Oh, now there's a new one. Oh, go low! Oh god. What the frick was that? That was... Oh my god, that was the worst. You, sir, are an abominable human being. No. What are you doing? Oh, I can't believe we're only on lap 20. That is... Oh, and here's another one. Oh, that caused some problems. This guy's just spinning out on his own. He feels a little bit left out, so he's like, I want to spin out too. But I'm in second, guys. Cone. Oh my god. Whoa. I'm not even responsible for those crashes. This is just them.
Car outside, at your door.
I'm in first! Totally in first, guys!
Spin ahead!
Spin? This isn't a spin, this is a parking lot. Oh, that was skillfully executed. I just juked and jived right through there. Whoops, don't blow the engine.
Keep digging.
Oh, mercy. No. Oh.
On the bottom.
Coming through, everybody.
Right side.
Second place is one lap down. And we're three wide. Why did we go three wide?
You're gaining on the lap traffic.
I'm gaining on the lap traffic. Excuse me. Maybe this is a track that you should enable, like, caution flags on, just to give it a chance to, you know, even itself out, because this is ridiculous. The
touchy out here today. Coming on the high side.
whoa, guy. I'm bouncy. I'm getting to use my shifter pedals a lot more than I ever have.
They're on the outside.
Oh ho ho! Oh ho! Oh, oh man. Look at this guy. Is he just moseying out in the middle of the field? Alright.
The crew chief and the player come to the trailer after the race.
Ha! I didn't do anything wrong.
Lap traffic ahead.
Look at these idiots. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just watch. The carnage.
Whatever
no,
doing,
you
just keep doing.
Dork. Okay, alright. Alright. Hey there, friend. Oh. I don't know what to do. I think this is signaling the end of this series, perhaps, because oh my god. How on earth is this a game that got released? Do you guys notice any bugs with the game? Well, there's that one Bristol track that the enemy AI can't seem to finish a single lap without crashing into each other, causing big pileups. But other than that, it's great. $49.99 on Steam. Although, what's this nonsense?
Doing great, nice and steady.
There appears to be no crashes. All right. We're actually racing the race. This is madness. I don't know how I feel about this. Other than the fact that I noticed they're actually like catching me, which is only going to be bad news. Ah, it's gonna hurt.
Going on the inside.
Nope, okay.
20 to go.
It's going to begin again.
Got a car low. Looking low.
Whoa.
Low side. Car in line with you. One inside.
What the frick? I was... Oh, I'm up, 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 up. All right. Guys. Just this game. I don't even know what to do anymore. Well, they're all crashing right here, so it's not like I'm gonna... Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm in second all of a sudden. That was great. Random barrel flying over. They're all wrecking in front of you.
Outside.
Ow! Oh!
You're a lap down. Caution would be good right now, Girdle.
A caution would be good right now. We turned off the caution flags, unfortunately. I can control this spin. No, I can't. Not when that happens.
One outside.
Ow. Cease and desist. Like a glove. My car's in... Whoa! In pretty good shape for being in this bad of a situation. Alright, we can do it! Hi! Whoopsie. Oh, suddenly I'm in 14th? When did that happen? Oops. I'm two laps down? Good Lord. Hi. I'm just trying to pass you, don't mind me. Oh God, did he spin out? Okay, I was gonna say, because that's just gonna cause another pile up. He wasn't even for precision. Ah, oops. That's alright. My pit crew guy has just decided to stop talking to me. It's like, enough of this. I'm going home. Oh man, at that pack of cars in my rearview mirror. Oh, I already hear them crashing. Do I not? Actually, kind of concentrating. Maybe not really concentrating. No, not again! Oh! God! Ow! Don't mind me! I'm just, doing a little bit of a 5-point turn here to get out. Now I'm in 24th. How did all these guys recover from that madness? My pit guy isn't talking to me anymore. He's not telling me when I have cars to watch out for. He literally left. He just dropped his microphone and left. Hi. Final lap. Thank God this madness is almost over. Do I have a car on my inside? I have two cars on my inside. Why are we making this three wide? This is a terrible idea. Got.
That's an okay finish. Best we can do today.
Whoa, hands freaking out. Freak out hands. And a crash. All right.
It's a long season, buddy.
Is the game going to crash when I hit continue?
Points.
It didn't crash. All right. I don't know if this Let's Play series is going to continue. It is not turning out. Ooh, I went up a spot in the points. You get extra points for getting a pole position. It's just clearly madness. Clearly, I mean, if there was any question before as to the quality of this video game, I think we have answered that question. What's the next race? Let me just look at what the next race is. It is Fontana. I don't even know what track that is. Fontana. I think it's another short track, is it not? Martinsville, back Texas. Talladega. Daytona again. Then there's the road courses. Good lord, how are the road courses going to go? Yeah, I'll have to think about it. I'll have to sit on it. But we have these at least couple really crappy episodes to go up. It's starting to get to the point where I'm getting embarrassed as to the quality of the videos I'm putting up. But regardless, this guy is still wondering what the heck this large metal thing in front of him is, and is checking it off and his list and checking it twice and all that other stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching, I guess. My name is Kurt. I might see you next time.